A fight at a South Louisiana high school lands 13 students in jail.
It happened early this morning at East St. John School, high school there in Reserve. School officials quickly called in the police and put the campus on lockdown. WDSU News reporter Tiffany Bradley is live right now from the school to talk to us about what exactly happened there. Tiffany.
Well, Camille, if you look across the street at East St. John High School, you'll see it looks quiet and peaceful. Well, that wasn't the case this morning when it was crawling with deputies. A brawl broke out at East St. John High School this morning.
We responded to a call at 6:45 a.m. for a fight at East St. John High School.
When deputies from St. John the Baptist Sheriff's Department arrived at the school, the group fight was over, but 13 students were arrested.
Not a child to get in no fight. The fight started from Reserve Project, and when it was fighting, my child was in the house. He didn't have anything to do with it.
Denise McBride says her son is one of the teenagers behind bars. McBride is angry school officials won't answer questions about the altercation, but other parents are outraged as well. Cheryl Melanson says school officials sent her daughter home for the day.
Why are they sending the innocent children home when they actually don't even know the point of the story? I think they should get down to the point of the story, find out exactly what's going on before they arrest people and before they send children home. I think it's very, very ridiculous.
An investigation confirmed the feud spilled over from a brawl that happened here yesterday at the Reserve Housing Development. Deputies say some of the students lived here, while the others were from up the road in Garyville. But deputies say they don't believe the altercation was gang-related.
We don't feel like it's gang-related. It is a group of boys, a group of kids from Reserve in Garyville that were involved in the disturbance.
But what parents want to know is exactly what happened and why their children are locked up.
They need to get to the bottom of it, but a lot of kids still sitting in jail.
And all of the students were charged with disturbing the peace by fighting. I'm told 6 of the 13 students have bonded out of jail. Live in St. John the Baptist Parish, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
All right, Tiffany, and in a statement, school officials said they would have taken extra steps to protect students had they known about the neighborhood fight yesterday. And they urged parents to tell them about any problems.